Well, I don't believe in the government saving private companies. I don't believe in the bailouts. I would not have voted for the bank bailouts, the insurance bailouts, or the auto bailouts. We need to allow people to go forward in the private sector, and lower taxes allow them to do that. But if they fail, then they have to be accountable for that.